Welcome back, everybody. This is Red Halo here, and we're playing more Ratchet and Clank Collection. We're still on the first game, and we are on Orxon right now. We just went this way over here, but we have to go back again because there's another area we didn't go. We went right, and we need to go left now. But we kind of did everything already coming up to this point. We just need to now go left. Need the Devastator out. Done. Yeah, it does take three. Last episode I was like, how many does it take? And it takes three. That's how many. Good, let's go up into here. Nice, you running into those boxes for me? That's what I like to see. Blaster, one blaster. Ammo, nice. I'm surprised that didn't blow up. A little surprised. I'm surprised our blaster did not lock on at all there. Done. We got another up here we have to take out. It's now done. Done with you. This way. We got a lot of guys here. No one had a chance there. Not a chance. Bomb glove, I mean mine glove is where it's at. I like the mine gloves. We are just rolling in the bolts right now. We got so many. That guy's super weak. I thought he would might get stronger, like, since we're on a different level, but nope, he's equally as weak as when we first fought him. And we went through that left side real fast. This is ultra nanotech. You can purchase a time to increase your maximum health. And it's pretty damn important. We should be able to buy, yeah, 4,000. Here Very good. Now we got this 5. Also carries ultra nanotech. It's like 30,000 though for the ultra nanotech, so we can't afford that. More potent than premium nanotech. Can't afford it right now. Just gonna head this way. I don't know why I came this way. Don't have a clue. I think we've done everything on this level. Yep. Can head to the next one. Which is Hoven.
Transport the bomb.
Really? Yeah. Well, someone just died. I don't know what that was about. The R1 button to activate hover and hold the L2 or R2 button to strafe from side to side. Let's go this way first, because it's here. Might as well. Booyah! We get some important gadget here as well. I think we're heading in that direction that we need to go for it too, so. Get this one, and then there's one over here. And that's how you hover, you just double tap R1. For this, you just... Booyah, nice and easy. What the? That was weird. Get those all blown up. Very nice. Now you go. While they're in the middle, that's when you want to go. To the Devastator. Boom, you didn't even know. This part coming up is a little tough. A lot of ice to deal with. Just use your hover. You should be just fine. Don't want to touch that button just yet. We're not ready. Want to collect all the bolts first. Now we can do it.
Try using the L2 or R2 button with the left analog stick to strafe.
Ooh, it's tough. Ooh, it's tough. We don't need to strafe. This is not the way that I thought we were gonna where the thing is, but...
Oh, heck.
Is there a problem, sir?
Y'all wouldn't have any spare parts, would you?
Help yourself.
These dang rocks are too tough. I keep breaking my drill.
Keep that drill.
Let me look at that drill.
Well, shoot my dog and call me Sally. Thanks, partner.
No, do not shoot my dog, please.
I suppose I could take that rock off your hands, too.
Heck, here you go.
Well, we need this rock for that area in Pokotaru that I said, oh, we're actually not going to go here. That's what we need the rock for. But we also get something on this planet that we need to do that area. Well, we don't need it per se, but it would be nice to have. Makes it just so much easier. These guys just get taken in the suck cannon. Boom, you guys don't even know. I hit you both with one swing of my branch. Branch. Need wrench, of course. Get that, thank you. Oh, there were more guys. What the hell? I don't know where you guys think you're coming from. More guys over there, but there's actually a gold bolt over here, and that's what we need first. Also a lot of enemies, so get prepared for it. More. Oh, we got a skill point. Cool. And we just go up this. Oh, well, darn you. There we go. Yay, gold bolt. Alrighty, and we got a skill point. That's awesome. The hell tree? What was that? We got... The guy's gonna pop out of this over here. So that's why I had that ready. Oh, yeah. We're not gonna go left, we're gonna go right, which is up on that platform. Because I'm pretty sure this is the way we need to go for the gadget that I was talking about. Oh, okay. Easy enough. It's a water area. We need the hydro displacer. And there's a gold bolt in here, I know for sure. We're definitely gonna get it. Get up. What on earth are you doing? Thank you. What on earth was that about? Oh, it's up there. I thought it was. I'm like, I'm gonna make sure I'm looking up and down in every room. And there it is. I'll be able to get it after this one right here. Now that we have the... Actually, we won't be able to get this yet. It's not filled up all the way. Okay. Where is the area we need to go to? Oh, it's up there. Duh. I don't know why we went way over there. Get that water. Alright, and now we can head... Actually, to the area we needed to go to. Good. Lots of bolts here, and we can head into here and get the gold bolt now. Nice and easy. Get those boxes, the crates here. Back out. And go find the area we need to go to. Which we're done. So we can just rocket our way on over. This area is fun. Lots of explosive boxes. And in return, lots of bolts. All the bolts over here. Ooh, we got lucky there. Wow, okay. Nice and simple. Almost went to just hit that with my wrench just right away. Just been dumb. Good. Oh, do not fall. I thought there was gonna be guys there. How wrong I was. Anything in here? Yep, okay. Alrighty. And here is the gadget.
Hey, buddy, what's shaking?
Oh, my goodness. Aren't you just a little angel?
Actually, I'm a little robot.
You're funny, too.
Yeah, looks aren't everything.
You be nice. I think I got something special for you. How would you like a hydro pack upgrade?
That would be quite helpful for swimming underwater.
Whatever.
And that is what we need.
There you go.
To do what I was saying earlier.
You look so handsome.
Thank you, miss. Your craftspersonship is excellent.
If you two are through.
Jealous?
You come back and see me any old time.
Your hydro pack.
Get the hydro pack. Yay! Alrighty, so next what we're gonna do is go the way over here that I said we were gonna not go earlier. I remember there are these things that pop out right here. Do not want to forget about those, that's for sure. I think there's a helicopter, yeah, okay. Always have that pyro out, just in case we run into more of those. Woo, I didn't even know we were coming down the hallway. Take him out. Perfection. Pyro. Right here as well. Yep. Ha ha ha. What you got? Wanna get this over here. Nice. Lots of bolts. Whew, that was close. Got you good. Gotta go through in here. Got him. Got him. Easy.
We are too late. The ship is leaving.
Hang on. There's an old defense turret over there.
That's fine.
Hey, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I sincerely doubt it.
Oh, I did not forget about you. Foxes and enemies. But not, I'm not gonna forget. Wow, one hit. Okay. We were kind of wasted, but we can do it. This part's a little fun. You just gotta pretty much take care of all these helicopters when you see them pop up. Very important, because they are gonna take you out. Easy. Whenever you're not shooting at a helicopter, you're shooting at the big thing up there. That's what is gonna... Ooh, crap, there's a bunch now. The trick is to try and get them before they go too high, so that they're on the level with you and you can continue to keep shooting the big ship at the same time. Yay, we got a...
Men, you are about to embark on a very dangerous mission. We will be launching a heavily armed surprise attack from our new moon base against a completely unarmed planet. Actually, that doesn't sound too dangerous. Nevertheless, your orders are simple. Destroy anything that moves. Steal the power generators from Gorda City. Then destroy anything
that doesn't move.
Oh, and don't forget, have fun.
We must get to the moon base and stop Drek.
No, we have to get to the moon base to find Quark. If Drek is there, Quark is probably with him.
But Drek is going to destroy that city. We must get to the base.
That's what I said.
No, that is what I said.
Fine.
Fine.
Come on, guys, we can be friends. It's okay. Alright, so now we're going to head... Where are we gonna head? Can we just go down like this? Let's try and get those boxes way over there. I don't think it's gonna be wait, maybe yes? Haha, it was possible. Cool. Alright, well, we're done with this planet. Time to take ourselves to the next one. Well, actually, first, let's go to the... do the thing with the hydropod. We can also get our gold bolt and a skill point here as well. I think that I know what the skill point is, but we'll see. All right, so first thing we'll do is try out the skill point and the gold bolt. I know the gold bolt completely. It's in this little nook under the water. And I think the skill point is, I think there's actually two skill points on this level. Yeah, these little guys are annoying. I think there's two skill points on this level. Wow. See what I say? Those little things are annoying. Anyway, what I think we need to do is go down here. We got the hydro pack, which is this thing that I'm using. And I'm pretty sure one of the skill points is destroying all of these red explosive creates underwater. So let's go ahead and go about doing this. I said there's a gold bolt, and there definitely is. It's over here. And a little nook right here. Yep, perfect. It's a little lengthy to get, but we're here, so we're gonna do it. What? What? That was dumb. Suck cannon ready. Wow, okay. That makes sense. That guy's just stuck. Good, all right, and then we're just gonna continue here. Yay. Pretty sure there's a slingshot. Yep, right there. And here's our gold bolt. Woohoo! Yay, we did it. And now we just head back this way. Finish this skill point. What? They weren't being picked up there. That was weird. Gotta be high up to make sure we can find all of the boxes that we need. There's some. Good. Back up. Any over here? Pick up these bolts. There's some right here. And there it is. Here's our skill point. The final skill point is a little more trickier. I'm pretty sure I know what it is though. I think we have to shoot down some of these jets. And we need the Visobomb for that, which we have enough to buy now. Actually, you know what? What am I doing? Let's do this first, because we get something that helps us quite a lot. And this is the full reason that I wanted to wait to do this. We have both the... O2 mask, and we have the hydro pack. It just makes water traversing so much easier. So, get the water. We gotta do one of the trespasser here. No. There we go. Oh, that's right. We gotta put the water back in. Okay. Good. Super easy. Could you imagine trying to go through this without the hydro pack or what we've got right now? It's just the hydro pack and the O2 mask just makes such a huge difference doing this. Oh my gosh, that was dumb. What? Wow. Alright, well, let's get up here. Here. Gotta wait on this side a little bit so it does that. Do it again. Trespasser. Oh, we got two here. That's not the one we want. Nor is that. This is. And that. There we go. Nice and easy. We want the walloper for this. We can't forget that we have this. Makes it so much easier to blow this stuff up. Oh, this is so easy. Trust me, I've done this part before without the Hydro Pack or the O2 Pack helmet, I mean, and it's not easy. This is ridiculously easier. And simple. Trespasser one last time. Alright, so we got... They have to do something like... Not that, but... That, and then this one... Missing the easiest thing to do here. I know I am. It's way easier than I'm making it be. There we go. Let's just get the taunter out. This will make this just so much easier.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I'm searching for a very elusive and secret substance.
Raritanium?
Maybe.
The oceans on this planet are said to be an excellent source of that element.
Well, not anymore. All that toxic dumping has obscured any trace of it. You will find raritanium for me.
No, I will not.
Piece of junk. My latest invention, the Persuader. I intended to use it to control minds, but... Well, the only thing it's got me so far is a discount from Gadgetron vendors.
Hey, I could use that.
Well, I'll trade it for some raritanium.
I believe planet Hoven is a source of that element.
We have it already, so that's why I want to come back.
Perfect! This is precisely what I need! You will bring me more raritanium.
You can't be serious.
Well, I tried.
The Persuader is, and that's why we didn't buy the Visobomb right away. Gadgetron vendors into giving big discounts on items. We at Gadgetron trust you not to take advantage of this unsupport. Now we can get the Visobomb for cheaper.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
Look, it's 10 now, and we can buy the decoy load. Ta-da! Alright, so now what we want to do is change our quick select to the best items that we're going to use a lot, like those items specifically. Then we're going to go down here, and I'll speed this up for you guys in post, but we have to take out quite a few of these, I think three of them. We got one. There we got two. There we go. That was easy. Got ourselves the skill point. And we're done on this level. We did that one already. We need to go back to this one and do the boots and then Gamelick base. So let's go do the boots. Alrighty, guys, so we're actually going to end it here, and we'll do the next portion of this area in the next episode. Hit that like button on this video, guys. It helps me out a great deal, more than you know. And also, if you want to watch more Ratchet and Clank and want to subscribe for my content, hit the subscribe button as well. And so, anyway, guys, this is Red Halo. Peace out.